When it came near, hopped in the backseat, I looked in the mirror, I said, you one bad bitch, I'ma tell you something. Girl, you been had it and you tripping over nothing.
Hey y'all, it's your girl Lil, and I'm back with another video. Yo, my lip twist still when I start the video. It's a... So, I was really supposed to do a get ready with me, but they ain't happy. Stop watching me. See, she over here watching me, and it's gonna make me mess up my intro. But, I was supposed to do a get ready with me. Y'all supposed to come with me, go get my lashes done and my nails done, and this and that and that. But that ain't happened because I ain't have my little sticky thing. The little stick. Hurry y'all up. And I wasn't finna hold my phone. And yeah. So these are my lashes.
I forgot. They kind of. I was doing a little hair, and then when I looked at the time, they was already closed.
They're going this way. Cause when I got done, I was drying them. The fan.
I'm calling in the morning because tomorrow Friday.
So, you see them?
All right. This is bad for y'all bodies. Listen.
Okay. Y'all don't mind my little Rico hands.
This is very bad for y'all bodies. Listen.
So yeah, I went and got my lashes done, went and got my nails done.
And got my toes done, and my hair cut up, and I got everything done, because I'm a girly girl. And I love to get stuff done.
So, I got my auntie curl my hair.
And I love pampering myself.
My sister did my hair last night. I didn't really get what I want because I didn't go to my usual nail shop because they were so packed. So, I had to go somewhere else. And my nail shop, I ain't going to cap. Babe, I'm cheap. And at my nail shop, I get gel nails for $25. And at the other place I went to, I get gel nails for $38. And I was just waiting for the payday. So I just got regular polish. And I ain't like they polish. So I just got a clear pink. Because, baby, I'm used to paying the $25 for the gel, not the $38 for the gel. I ain't even get my toes out. I'm going to do my own toes. But hopefully, I don't have to wear no sandals. You hear me? But, yeah, I was just updating y'all. I'm going to be vlogging my little trip. I'm not going to tell y'all where I'm going until I get there. But, this is my hair, y'all. I was really supposed to pin it all up, but my auntie, we had went to a store and had no pins. So... I'm just gonna do what it do. I got these two pinned up though. My bang and my hair. Y'all can barely see my part there though. And I put some makeup on me. Cause I ain't do none of it. Like, we got done my hair like 11 o'clock last night. I said I'll do all that tomorrow. And I ain't even did it. So I'll do it tomorrow. I'm gonna have to do it tomorrow. Cause I'm gonna have to, you know, get my stuff together. But, yeah. I'm gonna get back with y'all. I'm in the process of packing right now. But I'm gonna get back with y'all when I get there. Yeah, little fall time trip, period. And this weekend ain't gonna owe me nothing. Nothing. But yeah, I'm gonna get back with y'all. Peace.
Hey y'all, it's your girl Lil, and I'm back. I told y'all I was gonna be back, as always. Period. I'm in the car. We made it to Atlanta. We've been here since like 9, but we just not get to the hotel. We been driving around and everything else. You already know. My mama checking in the hotel right now. But yeah, we just chilling right now.
Y'all really can't see mine.
I know that she fucking with me for real, cause she tell me don't fall for the wrong. And mine said, wait, I need some weed. Shit,
she on my checklist. Keep the bitch out of my ex, bitch. I got with you my next bitch. I said that
means it's my song, y'all. Y'all, I be messing with Lil Jugga. Period. Them local vibes. I be listening to it. Yeah,
that's
an
underground Memphis rapper. Stop playing with them.
Stop playing. And it's my song. Period. It's the remix. He did a remix to Wet. If y'all want to know, it's Bankroll Jizzle X Wet Freestyle. Period. Because y'all can never.
Look at her self back there eating.
Y'all want to eat? Then she got the nasty kind.
With my dip.
My teeth look kind of yellow.
Because they are. It's not kind.
She want to get off.
Your skin look cute though. You ain't see me because I'm in the dark.
I don't know why they love that. But anyways, because I brush my teeth.
Tell them. Stay tuned. For the next year. We're probably living up the rest of the trip.
Because we finna go get fine. We get fine by the day, baby. We get real fine. I'm going to pay you no mind. Look real fine. Period. But yeah, we're chilling. I'm really hungry. My mom said we're going to go to Slutty Vegan or Rashida restaurant. I thought that's not Kishko, but K. Michelle had a restaurant out here too.
Me.
Period. So we finna go get us some food.
I'm sure I'm talking to you.
Support the black businesses. You hear me? Especially me. If y'all not shopping irresistibly, then what y'all doing? What is y'all doing?
What is they doing?
So, I'm gonna get back with y'all. Period. When I get fine, when we get fine and we get ready to do something. It's chilly, but the sun coming out, so it's kind of hot. And then it was like, it was gonna be 66, so I had to take all my hot clothes out and put my cold clothes in, so it better not get too hot, cause I'm not finna trying to be burning up. Period. But yeah, I'm get back with y'all. Tell them bye.
Bye y'all.
Don't know, but it's cash, but it's pussy talk. Don't know, but it's bad, but it's pussy talk. Don't know, but it's cash, but it's pussy talk.
What you eat?
This pussy store these niggas. Pussy be like, can't you afford me, nigga? Broke niggas in my face. Pussy ignore these niggas.
You look at yourself in the
mirror. This pussy from the hood. This pussy from the project. This pussy so ghetto. This pussy speaky bun.
Let me clean this up.
I'm a rich ass bitch with an attitude. Pop it down, fine. I hope you like your mama.
Hey YouTube, it's your girl Kayla Martin. This is your girl, we in the car. We got out together.
It's
trying
to get
Layla, and she want to become a YouTuber, so y'all go subscribe.
Yeah, so we out here eating. I don't think you're talking about which time we have. But, I'm going to get back with y'all. But we didn't do nothing today. We left Memphis at 5. We left Memphis at 5. We got to Atlanta. We got to Atlanta around. We got to Atlanta around 9. We checked in at 12. We went at Old Lady Gang or whatever by the restaurant Candy Guy. And then we just went home and got ready. My brother was supposed to come get us at 6. He didn't come to 9. Got here about 10. Yeah. So we just been walking around, you know, cute and stuff, period. That's what we did today. Tomorrow, I don't know what we're doing, but I will keep you guys up. Let me get back with y'all. Y'all like my dangles? It's my fetish. If y'all ever want to give me anything, give me some dangles. Put the honey over. Give me some dangles. My hairband is from Sheen. And my hair is from AliExpress. This hair is so soft, y'all. It's barely shedding. She is hating. You lucky I can't cuss on her. PH is hating.
Hey, y'all. How you too? Don't subscribe to me, tell Lamar,
period. It's hating. She mad because I'm vlogging. She like,
look at me. Yes, yes.
Period. Oh, snap.
I'm right here.
My whole thing takes forever to turn around.
Oh, life is going to take forever to turn around. And then, it's going to be a bad video.
The wings, the bonus.
We got the bun in.
And that bun in. And then the two fries. Thank you.
Be cold fast too, cold fast.
All right, I'm gonna call you right back. We can buy.
There, you wanna go to Longhorn?
Good food.
You hear me?
Up in the ATL. Stop playing with them. Period. Oh, how do
we already went after the other
Hey, is she going live?
This for my vlog.
Oh, okay. We from Texas. We from Memphis too, but I just moved to Texas now. We're from Memphis.
I'm from Nola.
We from Memphis. We
in Memphis.
Period. Big stamp. Because I thought it said something. I thought. Oh, okay. We just had to make sure. This time be flipping all type of ways. Let me do right.
It look like you just got it rotating in one.
It's been do right. Hold up, vlog. Let me get ready. Hold up, dude. I gotta get right.
So we did not come in from
this. Yes, we did.
Yeah.
Got me about
there we go. They're gonna be like, y'all flipping and turning all the way. We live in a mile. Period. We finna go on ice. I thought I said something, but still ain't saying nothing. Run it up. I thought I said something. Hey y'all, it's your girl Lynn. I'm coming back with y'all to close this video out. I know I look a hot mess. I just got done with school for today. Thank God. Don't mind my room. It's a hot mess. I'm getting ready to restock on some inventory. And yeah. I had a good fun time in Atlanta. I wish I could have did more things, but I had a fun time. Y'all see my legs? I'm taking them joints off because they was cute, but it was really just for the weekend. Like, I wanted lashes because they supposed to last up to 2 weeks, but I'm really not in the mood for lashes. Before I put these on, I haven't had lashes on for a little minute. I'm not really in the lash mood right now. Luckily, I ain't paid full price. She was having a sale, caught the sale, because if I was paying full price, then them things would have been on for the whole 2 weeks. I didn't vlog that much. I took some videos. My face look. I took some videos. I'm gonna insert the videos. We went to Cascade. I ain't getting no videos at Cascade. Y'all, it's $20 to skate at Cascade. I said, oh my, it's time to go back to Memphis because what I look like playing $20. But yeah, I took my nails out too because I had to go to work, and I work at a bakery, and my nails was leaving prints in the cookies, so I had went ahead and took them off. I'll probably go give me another short full set. Don't mind my face, y'all. I've been chilling all day. But I did wash my face and brush my teeth. I just ain't put no grease on my face. I got a little grease on my eyelashes because that's the only way to take them off. If I pull them off, baby, them things gonna be gone. But, I'm gonna start the videos. Yeah. Went to Cascade, went to the mall. I really didn't get nothing at the mall. I was upset about it, but I'm really not too upset because whatever. The only thing that we don't have that they had was the UGG store. They actually had an UGG store with UGGs, like all the UGG stuff in there. We don't have an UGG store. We just have to go to like Foot Locker or Journeys and buy certain UGGs. They don't carry all the UGGs. They only carry certain ones, like just the boots and the slippers, certain slippers, not all the slippers. And the boy boots, just the low ones. They don't just sell all the stuff like the jackets, the purse. They don't sell all that. And we don't have no UGG store. And I did want to get some UGG slippers. My sister's supposed to be buying me some, but I want another pair. Because, yeah. I think I'm into UGGs this season. I was last year. I had bought me some UGGs. But I really wanted to end like that. But, what else? We went to Slutty Vegan. We went to Old Lady Gang. Most of that we just chilled. Went to the mall. Oh, I went to Exclusive. Shop Exclusive. If y'all know who Fashaya, and Famous Ocean is, they some of the clothes they be wearing, they get from there. They be promoting her business and stuff. She in Atlanta in the towards the downtown area. I bought a Chanel necklace and some old bracelet dangle things. I really could have bought something else, but like I knew I had money, but I didn't know how much money I had. Once I got home, I was like, dang, I came back with a lot of money. I did good, but it's gone now because I had restocked on. I'm finna restock on my inventory. It's finna be a new season. The end of year coming. I need to get focused on myself. I need to get my life together. So that's what I'm finna do. Y'all see y'all my little background. I'm finna clean up y'all. What else? Yeah, this really it. I'm gonna insert my outfits. I was only there for 2 days. I wanted to change, like
during the day and then changed for the night. But that didn't go as planned. I had a whole bunch of outfits and I only wore two of them. Yeah. And this hair, y'all, this hair is wonderful. And look at how messed now because it's been in the bonnet since I got back. But this hair is wonderful. I washed it before I put it in my head. It still felt soft. The curls were still holding up. They probably is still holding up if I comb it out. My curls were still holding up from like, at least to like, I got my hair curled Thursday. They was at least holding up with tomorrow, yesterday, Wednesday to Tuesday. So it's some good hair. It's real soft. I got a 14-inch bundle and 3 14-inches. For $70. What else? I think that's about it. Most of all, I have fun, you know. I want to go on some more trips, but I don't know if that's gonna happen. I want to go to the cabins for Christmas or maybe New York, and then probably for my birthday. I was thinking I want to go to Florida and get me a yacht for my birthday. Cause guess what? What Boosie said, Elf drive the boat. I mean, yeah, he said, Elf drive the boat, drive the yacht. Yeah. But I don't know. I might just wait till I'm 18, drive the boat, drive the yacht. You hear me? I don't know yet. I'm trying to make sure I ain't missing nothing. Make sure y'all subscribe, like, comment, turn the notification buttons on, refer, share, tell y'all folks, hit me up, support me. You hear me? I'm going up. I ain't got no choice but to. You hear me? Add me on Facebook, No Love Leia, capital N O, capital L O V E, Leia L A Y A. On Instagram, Fun Size Leia, 2 N's dot size, 2 Z's dot Leia, regular L A Y A. I got 2 Instagrams. On my other Instagram, y'all can add me at Doreal dot Lele. Doreal with D A. I think my real got 2 L's. I'm not sure, y'all, but if you go to my first page, my second page is linked in my bio. My Snapchat is Leia _ Lewis. I got 2 Snapchats too. The other Snapchat is The Real Lele, I believe. If it's not that, you know, y'all can text me for my other Snapchat. You hear me? Y'all can get it anytime. Make sure y'all add my business page on Instagram and Facebook. It's just be cute, period. As it always will be. Cause how can you resist being cute? Like, I'm irresistible. And that's period. And many could never. You hear me? My Snapchat is also, I ain't gonna lie to y'all. If you go to my, one of my pages, it's gonna be on there. It's gonna be on there. I might even link it in the description. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm shaking. I got a shake problem. My mama don't believe me. I really think I got a nervous problem. She don't want to take me to the doctor. But it's okay. I just be shaking. She be like, stop shaking. I be like, ma'am, how I'm stop shaking? I think I got a condition. Like, I'm trying to make sure I'm not missing nothing. But yeah, and I'm finna keep hitting y'all up. I'm finna do a room innovations. My brothers are coming next week to repaint my room. I want to put carpet in my room. I don't know what my mom gonna say, but I'm probably just gonna go ahead and do it. Finna get me a new bed. I'm just show y'all the before and after. Everything gonna be handmade. Like my bed, I'm finna make it. I'm finna go to Office Depot, get the wood, cause it's a certain kind of bed. I saw somebody selling them for like $1,000. What I look like buying a bed I can make. Like my mom ain't raised give me the gift to create stuff like for no reason. So hold up, y'all, somebody calling me. Oh, I'm calling right back in a minute. They just threw me out truck. But yeah, I'm finna do a real introduction because y'all really don't know me. I'm gonna let y'all get to know me. So if y'all got any questions, well, I don't know why I'm asking. I'm just gonna I know a list. It has questions on there to introduce yourself. I'm gonna pull that list up and just answer all the questions on there so y'all can really get to know me, because I never did a real introduction video. Like I think my first video was like a trip too. I'm just trying. Like I be trying to get y'all some videos up here. It's really hard to get folks to support you in Memphis. People are so like, you know, everybody don't wanna be, but nobody wanna support, like they real envious out here. So I be trying my best, and I'm not really liked out here. You hear me? People be hating on me, but it's okay. Like, it's okay. I have a kind heart. I'm worrying about nobody, period. What I look like? Worrying about somebody ain't worrying about me. Boo, jealous of me. For what? We are all beautiful individuals that we yeah. Yeah, I don't even know what I'm trying to say. But I'm saying it, and I'm out. I'm out. Go accidentally click the little thing. But I'm finna let y'all go for real. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, all that. Run me up. Support your girl. Shop Irresistibly. I'm saying my own business name wrong. Shop Irresistibly Cute. And I'm out. Catch your girl later.
When it came near, hopped in the backseat, I looked in the mirror, I said, you one bad bitch, I'ma tell you something. Girl, you been had it and you tripping over nothing. I'm trying to say.